The news that the two sides in the dispute are getting together must be good news for the people of Waltham Forest. Luckily, much of the borough is coping with the dustman and street cleaner strike quite well, so far. Where garbage hasn't been collected, shops have, for the most part, dumped it in a pile, leaving most of the pavement clear. The really bad time has been at places like the Ho Street Market. This morning, volunteer dustmen did take most of it away. What's left, though, is cause enough for the anger of traders, shopkeepers and shoppers.
Absolutely disgusting. There's a health hazard. At the beginning part of the week, the rubbish was left at the top of the market from the Saturday market. And the stench down here Monday morning was unbelievable. And with the rain, it made it all go like paper mache, and it was totally disgusting.
It now looks like we might find an early settlement. My only concern has been for the long-term welfare of these people, looking after their jobs when we come into a competitive tendering situation. And my message is this, that corruption, bribery, gratuities, gifts, they have a place in the private sector. They have no place in the public sector. And we're going to do all we can to make sure that we're protecting both our own workforce and the people of this borough.
The only information has been supplied to us, and that was at 11 o'clock last night, in fact, was that the only allegations against the people concerned are that they accepted an unsolicited tip. So I don't know where these wild stories are coming from.
And the meeting starts tomorrow at 7:30. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.